Ahoy, mateys! Welcome aboard me ship. Me name's Pirate Petey, and I'm the captain of this here pirate ship I like to call the Barnacle Barge. And this is me first mate, Polly Parrot.
Welcome aboard! Welcome aboard!
Polly and I are about to set sail and hunt for treasure. We sure could use some help. Would you, mateys, like to be a part of me pirate crew and search for treasure with us?
Yes!
Search for treasure! Search for treasure!
Yay-hee-hee! As a part of me pirate crew, you'll be helping me and Polly around the ship. Before we can get going, there's a few things that you need to do. First, we need to hoist the sail. Come on, crew, you do it too. Shiver me timbers, we did it. Next, we need to steer the ship. Come on, crew, you do it too. Yo-ho-ho, look at you go. Now, it's time to swab the deck. Come on, crew, you do it too. Good job, mateys. Now, the last thing we must do before setting sail on our great treasure hunt is dance a pirate jig. Come on, crew, you do it too.
Come on, crew. Come on, crew.
Yo, ho, away we go.
Let's raise the sails, go out to sea, and find the treasure buried deep. We know it doesn't need a key, it lives inside of you and me. Good news, better than gold, better than anything you've been told. Yo ho, God gave his son, this good news is for everyone.
Yo!
Let's raise the sails, go out to sea, and find the treasure buried deep. We know it doesn't need a key, it lives inside of you and me.
Good news!
Good news, better than gold, better than anything you've been told. Yo ho, God gave his son, this good news is for everyone. Good news, better than gold, better than anything you've been told. Yo ho, God gave his son, this good news is for everyone.
Yo ho, away we go, we'll tell everybody that we know. Yo ho, away we go, with a yo ho ho.
Yo ho, look at you go. You can take your seats aboard me ship. Now we best get out our treasure map so we can find the treasure. Quick, unroll your map with me. There's an X on our map because X marks a spot where the treasure should be. If you see the X, point it out, me hearties. Yes, that's right. But to get over to it, we must sing a special pirate song.
Ah, it goes like this. Your word to me is like pure gold, I treasure what you say. Psalm 119, 140.
Well, blow me down, Polly. Let's all sing it together, mateys.
Your word to me is like pure gold, I treasure what you say.
Yo-ho, way to go, we made it. Oh, look, I see the X where our treasure will be. It looks like we have to play a game to get to it. Stand up and get ready to play. To get to our treasure, we need to follow the pattern. Well, tiptoe, tiptoe, jump. Then tiptoe, tiptoe, jump until we've made it to the X. You do it. Tiptoe, tiptoe, jump. Tiptoe, tiptoe, jump. Tiptoe, jump. Tiptoe. Now stop. What comes next, me hearties?
Jump.
Yay! We made it to the X. And X marks the spot, me hearties. We need to dig to find our treasure. Now get your shovel ready and dig with me. Let's dig some more. Don't give up. Keep going, we've almost got it. We did it, me hearties. We found the buried treasure. Isn't it beautiful? It's the Bible and it's better than gold.
Better than gold. Better than gold.
The Bible has many treasures. If you're ready to hear a treasure from the Bible, let me see you click on your listening ears.
Click, click. Click.
And you can't forget your special eyes.
Zoop, zoop, zoop.
Now you're ready.
Long ago, God's people, the Israelites, stopped obeying God, and they did a lot of wrong things. God sent messengers to try and help them to do what was right, but they just wouldn't listen. God told them that bad things were going to happen if they didn't stop doing what was wrong, and that's exactly what happened. A mean king came and took God's people and made them move to a new land with fake gods. Some of God's people started worshiping those fake gods instead of the one true God. But there were three boys who never forgot God's words and wanted to only worship him. Count to three with me.
One, two, three.
The three boys were named Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. The king told the boys and everyone else living in his land that when they heard music play, they had to bow down and worship a golden statue that the king had made of himself. But when the music played, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego remembered what God had said about only worshiping him. So they did not bow down to the king's statue. When the boys did not bow down to the statue, it made the king mad, and he ordered them to be thrown into a very hot fire. The boys remembered God's words about how he would always take care of them, and God's words helped them do the right thing. The men were thrown into the fire, but they did not get burned at all. God protected them and even sent an angel to be in the fire with them. Just like God protected Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, God will protect you. That's something you can remember from God's Word, and all of God's words that you read in the Bible will help you every day.
Arr, would you look at that? We got three gold doubloons for learning that God's Word helps me. Grab your treasure and put it in your pocket.
God's Word helps me. God's Word helps me. Repeat after me in your best parrot voice. God's Word.
God's Word.
Helps me.
Helps me.
Yo-ho, look at you go. You can read God's Word every day and know that it will help you. Now let's celebrate all we've learned on our treasure hunt by singing a song. This song is called The Pirate Party. And what better way to celebrate than with a party? Stand up, sing, mateys.
Jump aboard, me hearties. We're pirates on our way, so join our pirate party. You're the pirate crew, and you're here to save the day. So here's what pirates do, just follow what I say.
Hoist the sail!
Hoist the sail!
Heave-ho! Heave-ho! Steer the ship!
Steer the ship!
Swab the deck!
Swab the deck!
Now let me see you dance the jig!
Dance the jig!
Yay, hey, hey! Jump aboard, me hearties! We're pirates on our way, so join our pirate party! You're the pirate crew, and you're here to save the day. So here's what pirates do, just follow what I say.
Hoist the sail!
Hoist the sail!
Heave-ho! Heave-ho! Steer the ship!
Steer the ship!
Swab the deck!
Swab the deck!
the day, me hearties. Yay, hey, hey, and we're glad you joined our party.
Well, shiver me timbers, you're already a yo-ho pirate pro. And the one thing a pirate must do is count up his gold doubloons.
Gold doubloons, gold doubloons.
Yar, mateys, count them with me. One, two, three gold doubloons. And look, these coins be having a question about God's word. Let's take a look at the first one. It says, what part of God's story did we hear today? Mateys, did we hear a made-up story about a pirate who was afraid to walk the plank?
No.
No. But did we hear a true story about how God's word can help us?
Yes.
Well, blow me down, you're right. We heard a true story about how God's word helped three boys that were thrown into a fire. The Bible is God's story, and every single word in the Bible can help you. Now let's look at our next gold doubloon. This one says, what did you learn today?
It helps! It helps!
Yo-ho! Way to go, Polly! You're right! We learned that God's word helps me. This time, we'll let our pirate crew join in. Lead the way, Polly!
God's word helps me. God's word helps me. Repeat after me in your best parrot voice. God's word.
God's word.
Helps me.
Helps me.
Arr, that's right. Every time I read God's word, I can know it helps me. Let's look at our last gold doubloon. It says, now that you know that God's word helps you and me, what should we do? Mateys, should we throw God's word away or read it every day?
Read it every day.
Aye, aye, mateys, you and I can read our Bibles and do what it says because it's always sure to help us. Now it's time to set sail back to the mainland. If you're ready to go, let's sing our special sailing song. Take it away, Polly.
It goes like this. Your word to me is like pure gold. I treasure what you say.
Well, blow me down, Polly. Let's all sing it together, mateys.
Your word to me is like pure gold. I treasure what you say.
Yay, hey, hey, what a day. We've made it back to the port, me hearties. Let's say what we learned today one more time for all of our land lovers to hear.
God's word helps me. God's word helps me. Repeat after me in your best parrot voice. God's word.
God's word.
Helps me.
Helps me.
Yo-ho, look at you go. Thanks for being part of me crew here on the Barnacle Barge. I sure do hope you'll be joining me for another treasure hunt real soon. Ahoy.